This should be interesting, guys, as six of WWE's top names square off here.
And you have a superstar who needs no introduction, but I'm going to give it to her anyway. Alexa Bliss, absolutely ready for action.
Bliss is a ferocious competitor. You can never let her have an inch because she'll take a mile.
As is her inalienable right as the goddess of WWE.
Oof, nasty left hook.
Oh, right to the face.
Uranagi. Man, oh man.
In off the tag. Anticipated that attack perfectly. Comes in off the tag. That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Oof, nasty left hook.
Shoulder tackle.
Oh, what a right. Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
Picking up speed.
It'll destroy your face.
Oh, what a kick.
Ooh. Dominating shoulder tackle.
Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
Can't get it done.
Six-man tag team matches have been a staple of competition since the early days of sports entertainment. Two teams of three compete against one another under traditional tag team rules. Stipulations can be added like no disqualification, two out of three falls, elimination, falls count anywhere, or whatever else someone could think of. Matches can also be held in a caged environment.
Kick right to the body. Not looking good, guys. Gets the tag.
Whoa!
Cross body.
Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
There may be no preventing the tag now.
It doesn't get much more exciting than this, Michael.
Somehow gets the tag.
What did the five fingers say to the face?
Grand backhand.
Oof. Nasty left hook.
That was incredible.
Nice body kick.
Good, great. Grand uppercut.
Devastating kick.
Big right.
Hooks in, up and down, brain buster.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Two.
Ouch.
Both wrists captured and
pow.
At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
Choke slam, toss them across the ring.
Straight punch.
Double under hook.
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
Butterfly DDT!
She can't possibly come back from that. Things do not look good for Alexa Bliss.
Alexa Bliss has been eliminated.
Tagged in. In off the tag. To the outside. Oh. What a clothesline!
Ouch!
Kick right to the body.
Nothing complicated about that one.
Bang! Butter!
Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
Clothesline! Super kick.
Has been eliminated.
Tagged in. Oh, a wicked clothesline!
Not what she was looking for.
Oh, what a right hand!
Uh-oh. It's good. We're gonna see it!
Definitely wouldn't want to be him.
Charlotte is in trouble.
Going for it again. Oh, man, that hurt.
Charlotte is in trouble.
Back to the well with even more.
She wants it one more time.
What a stop to the back of the neck.
Find the nearest exit. It's over.
Charlotte is in.
She's trying one more time. Butterfly DDT.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
Spear.
Wait a second. I think I know what we're about to see here. The setup.
The cover. Charlotte Flair has been eliminated.
All she wrote.
Well, this is one matchup that lived up to its billing, and then some.
An amazing contest comes to a close following a decisive pinfall victory.
I knew she was going to win the whole time, Michael.
And what an amazing threesome they make.